What, first of all, let me ask you, what's it like to work with Joel Diaz? How much fun are you having?
It's good, man. You know what? It's a lot of learning, that's for sure. Like, corrects a lot of my mistakes, which is new to me, man. I didn't realize I had that many mistakes.
You know, he also has the horses and he catches the snakes. Has he taken you out yet?
It's been fun. It's been really fun.
And then you got a chance to meet Bradley?
Cool guy, man. I've known Bradley for years, though. So good dude. Very, very dude. I don't know, he's just a kind individual.
Victor, what do you think about Manny Algieri? Who do you like on that one?
Manny's my boy. I've never seen Algieri fight, so I don't really know what's going on, but I'm hoping for Team Manny to pull it off. Nothing against Chris Algieri. I don't know him. Don't know anything about him. Never seen him fight, so I don't know.
But by the way, last week or 2 weeks ago, I talked to Mia St. John.
Yeah.
And you know what she told me? She said if there's one guy, Ellie, one guy that beats Floyd, it's Victor Ortiz.
Well, I just need a shot, man. Floyd, you know you're there.
Well, he has two fights left with Showtime. You take care of business in this fight.
Yeah, absolutely, man. I'd like another shot at him, you know? I personally think we have unfinished business. But people have their opinions. People have their says, their yes and nays and whatnot. I don't know, so.
You gonna let your hands do the talking in the ring?
Yeah, absolutely, man. But I'm pretty sure Floyd knows that we have unfinished business. I don't need to talk bad about him.
Hey, it's business. Listen, he has two fights left.
Yeah, that'd be nice. That'd be really nice. I wouldn't mind fighting him at all.
Victor, this card is pretty sick. You have you, Abner Morris, Keith Thurman, Amir Khan. What do you think about Khan Alexander?
It's going to be a good fight, you know? They both box, so should be an interesting fight. They're both full of power, so it's going to be an interesting fight.
Is it true that you sparred Manny at some point of your career?
A long time ago, you know, I helped him a couple times. Coach Haas, what's up? It's my coach right there. Excuse me.
No problem.
Coach Haas, how you doing?
Your favorite part.
What's up, Haas?
See, this is mine. See, they got this one.
So last thing, we can message to your fans if they're watching.
Just thank you for following, you know, and supporting.
Yeah, I got some shots.
I'll be back. I'll be back on top.
Tune in on the 13th. Victor Ortiz, Vicious, facingreport.com, and Melissa Pack reporting.